over the last few months, the entire planet has had to deal with all sorts of crap. From pandemics to earthquakes, from plagues to tornadoes. It's been batshit crazy from east to west. And you figure a globally shared catastrophe would get collective humanity to wake up, see the bigger picture, and set aside their petty differences in order to unite for the greater good. However, you can't stop stupid! Because even during a pandemic, where everyone should be staying the fuck inside, you have those dim-witted idiots on a crowded beach complaining, "This pandemic is totally ruining my spring break." Or, one of the more sophisticated responses I've heard, "No flu gonna stop me partying, bruh! Woo!" Why are you people still alive? You fucking morons! Now, even though part of society has continued to act like a big bag of swollen dicks, the majority of humans have pulled together to get shit done. They have proven they can help each other in a crisis, proven they will self-sacrifice in times of need for the benefit of others, and have shown their ability, for the most part, to approach issues somewhat intelligently. For everyone else out there, toss yourself in a fucking blender and hit liquefy! We have an opportunity post-pandemic to collectively have a better understanding and acceptance of each other. We now, globally, have a shared experience and cause. One of survival, one of communication, one of understanding. If this has taught humanity anything, aside from how to properly wash their fucking hands, it's that humanity, society, and the planet is always in a very fragile state. And complaining about meaningless shit and how someone said something benign, yet it somehow hurt your feelings because you're sensitive! Gotta tell ya, shut the fuck up, dude. We done with that. We're done with your whining and complaining. We're done with your feelings and how logical lessons from history somehow offended you. We're done with your safe spaces, your triggering, your inane complaints about mundane bullshit, and your me mentalities. We're done with the spoiled, self-involved shitbags demanding everyone change things for their feelings. We don't care anymore. You don't get an award for participating. You lost. You get no trophy. Go home. As for the rest of you, if y'all fall back into this type of behavior, the type of behavior where you complain about bullshit and whine about your feelings, I'm gonna be on you like a leech on your ass in a malaria-infested swamp in a sweltering summer. From here on out, the only thing that should trigger you or offend you is human stupidity. And if you need an example of that, look up Spring Break Pandemic 2020. Done. Shut up with your whiny bullshit, you leaky shitholes. It's over. Nobody cares about your self-involved bullshit. There are bigger problems. Shut up. Fuckers.